Hello learners, today in this video we are going to learn 8th standard science chapter number 4 current, electricity and magnetism. We have already familiar with electricity and electric current. Before we get started, let's take a look at the agenda. The module of this session is magnetic effect of electric current, where we will get acquaint ourselves with how magnet produces electric current by observing small experiment. In this session, we will get familiar with vocabulary words like magnetic needle and magnetic effect. Students, here I show you some pictures and we will see what is common in these pictures. So let's see what is common in electric bell, crane lifting iron junk, maglev train and MRI machine. They all work on magnetic effect of electric current or what is called electromagnetism, and that's going to be topic of today's video. I am sure you all are familiar with electricity and electric current. Electric current, as we know, is the flow of electric charges. When current is flow in the wire, the electrons, which are negatively charged particles, are in motion. Electric current has many interesting effects such as heating effect, chemical effect and magnetic effect. So let's start with magnetic effect. Magnetism knows from very ancient time. Scientist Oersted discovered a very interesting phenomena. In this experiment, he used a wire, magnetic compass or needle, electric cell, bulb, switch on key, switch off key and bar magnet. Switch on key and switch off key means plug key. Complete the electric circuit by connecting wire, electric cell, plug key and a bulb. Mark the position of the magnetic needle. Oersted observed when the switch is off, no current flows in the wire and the compass points in the regular north-south direction. But when he put the switch to the on position, current flows in the wire and the compass get deflected from its north-south direction. And when the switch is off, the compass come back to its north-south position. A magnetic compass is made up of tiny magnets and it can only deflected by a magnetic field. So Oersted concluded that when the wire carries electric current, it behaves like a magnet. A current carrying magnet creates a magnetic field around it, and this is called a magnetic effect of electric current or electromagnetism. In other words, electricity is producing magnetism. It is a magic, After this experiment, he came to know that both means electricity and magnetism are linked. So, the magnetic effect of electric current is known as electromagnetic effect. It is obvious when a compass is brought near a current carrying conductor, the needle of the compass gets deflected because of flow of electricity. This shows that electric current produces a magnetic effect. So let's summarize what we have learned in this session. We learned that Oersted was the first person who noticed the deflection of compass needle every time the current was passed through the wire. We also learned that when an electric current flows through a wire, it behaves like a magnet. We come to know that current carrying conductor produces magnetic field around it. I hope the concept of magnetic effect of electric current is super clear to you now. Thank you.